Majesty, Mr. Lech Walesa, we're very honored to have you here, and on behalf of the Lee Kuan Yew School, wish to welcome you and all the excellencies and guests who are here. While we are all anxious to hear from His Excellency, Mr. Walesa, I think we should begin by asking you all to join me to observe a moment of silence as a mark of respect and condolences to the Republic of Poland over her recent tragic loss. Will you rise and join me for a minute of silence, please? Thank you. Please be seated. My name is Simon Tay. I'm a professor at the Lee Kuan Yew School of Public Policy, as well as the Law School. And it's my pleasure and honor on behalf of the school to invite, to welcome you all here for this lecture. I welcome you particularly on behalf of the Deanery and our Dean, Kishore Mahambani. Please allow me briefly to introduce His Excellency Lech Walesa. Really, he is a man who needs no introduction. Just before I do so, may I also thank His Excellency Waldemar Dunawski, the Ambassador of the Republic of Poland to Singapore, for really making this possible. Without his effort, we would not have the honor of this visit. Thank you, Ambassador. His Excellency Lech Walesa really has been a person who has affected the whole world. We can read his CV, and we know that it's a rare individual who has both won the Nobel Peace Prize in 1983, and then after that served as the president of his country, Poland, from 1990 to 1995. But while we can read these facts on any Google, any Wikipedia, because that is his fame, it is much more important, I think, to understand the context of how he and the people who worked so tirelessly alongside him affected events not only in his country, Poland, not only across Europe, or what we used to call Eastern Europe behind the wall, but really events that have echoed far and wide across the world, even here in Singapore. In the few minutes we had with His Excellency, he mentioned how far it is to come from Poland to Singapore. And it makes us doubly glad to welcome you here. But Your Excellency, while it is far and perhaps one of your rare trips to this part of the world, Your efforts, your achievements have already won you a place in the memory and history of the world and of Asia. So with this, I want to welcome you again and invite you to take the podium and to share your thoughts with us about the current events in the world today. Thank you, Excellency.
Szanowni Państwo, po pierwsze odliczę to Wam z czasu.
Ladies and gentlemen, beware because I will deduce it from the length of my speech. I mean this applause.
Bo nie wiecie, co powiem, a już brawo daliście.
And also because anticipating the things I have not said as yet, you applaud.
A po drugie, ja bardzo lubię brawo, ale na końcu, na początku nie.
And secondly, I prefer the applause when I finish, not before I start.
Bo teraz muszę napracować, żeby chociaż tyle samo dostać.
Because with so much enthusiasm at the beginning, you know, I will really have to work very hard to earn some more applause by the end.
Szanowni Państwo, ja jestem politykiem raczej z przymusu, a nie z wyboru.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, I am a politician actually out of must more than out of my personal choice.
W młodości bardzo nie znosiłem polityków.
Actually, when I was young, I hated politicians.
Nie lubiłem chodzić na spotkania, bo były nudne.
And I certainly hated attending meetings with politicians because they were usually boring.
Ale nie myślałem, że ja kiedyś będę politykiem.
But I never expected I would become a politician one day myself.
Ale staram się być nienudny.
But learning from that lesson, I try at least not to be boring.
I tu też będę się starał.
And I will do my best here too.
Jak już słyszeliście, przyjeżdżam z Europy, ze środka Europy.
As you have heard, I come from Europe, from the very heart of Europe.
Jak zapewne z historii wiecie, w Europie często były różnego typu rozruby, wojny, rewolucje.
And perhaps you know from history that Europe used to be a place where we would have a lot of chaos, a lot of wars, a lot of turmoils.
A mój kraj leżący na środku Europy wciąż miał kłopoty z jednej strony, z drugiej.
And it just happened that Poland, being in the middle of all of it, was always in trouble because we were attacked from either sides.
Stąd mamy bardzo dużo ciekawych doświadczeń.
That's why we have gained a lot of very precious experience.
Ale zapewne też słyszycie, że teraz Europa buduje jedność.
But at the same time, you may also be hearing now that Europe is establishing unity.
Chcemy ze wszystkich państw Europy zrobić w paru tematach jedno państwo Europę.
And out of all the European states, we are trying to establish a single state called Europe, dealing with certain issues in the name of all the member states.
Jeszcze do niedawna była w ogóle nie do pomyślenia coś podobnego.
And such a situation was almost unthinkable some time ago.
Mój ojciec dawno nie żyje.
My father passed away a long time ago.
Ale gdybym mógł na chwilę go obudzić i pogadać z nim.
But if I suddenly had this chance of raising him from the dead today.
Powiedzieć, tato, czy wiesz, co się dzieje?
And tell him, you know, dad, what's been going on?
W Europie nie ma granic.
Do you realize that there are no borders within Europe now?
Między Polską a innymi wrogami nie stoją żołnierze.
And there are no soldiers guarding the border of Poland and other enemy countries around.
Jestem przekonany, żeby natychmiast na zawał serca drugi raz zmarł.
I'm sure that my dad would immediately die out of heart attack again.
To nie do pomyślenia.
Unthinkable is that situation.
A więc, szanowni państwo, niezależnie gdzie mieszkamy, żyjemy w bardzo ciekawych czasach.
So, to sum up, briefly speaking, no matter where we live, we happen to be living in very interesting times.
Żadne pokolenie nie miało takiej szansy jak my na pokój, na rozwój, na dobrobyt.
And no other generation before us was faced with an equal opportunity, with an equal chance for peace, prosperity and progress.
Moja walka, a wasza solidarność doprowadziła do tej sytuacji.
And it is thanks to my struggle and your solidarity with us during that struggle that we have achieved such a situation.
Dość daleko mieszkacie, ale w Europie to, co mówię, to już się to dzieje.
And although, well, you live a bit far from Europe, but in Europe a lot of the things that I have just mentioned are really happening.
W tym pokoleniu kończymy epokę ziemi, podbojów, granic, konfrontacji w Europie.
With this generation, at least in Europe, we are putting a final end to the era of territory, of wars, confrontation, conquering of others' territories.
Otwieramy epokę intelektu, informacji, globalizacji.
And we are opening up the era of the intellect, of information and of the internet and of globalization.
Na razie te pojęcia są puste. Trudno powiedzieć, co to będzie.
Well, for the time being, the concept of globalization is still empty. It's still unclear and vague. We don't know what will come out of it.
Bo otworzyliśmy właściwie epokę, ale ta epoka ma stare programy, stare struktury.
Because what we have done only, we have opened up the new era, but it continues using the old hardware, the old structures and institutions.
Ja byłem odpowiedzialny, czułem się odpowiedzialny tylko za otwarcie epoki.
Well, I actually felt responsible only for this task of opening up the new era.
I z tego się cieszę, za to dostałem wiele wyróżnień.
And I'm extremely pleased to have accomplished that. I have been awarded with many honors for that.
Słyszeliście o tym, że Nobla otrzymałem.
Well, you have just heard that I received the Nobel Peace Prize.
Wcześniej dwie profesury jako robotnik.
And before that I had received two professor titles, although a simple worker.
Mam ponad 100 doktoratów.
I have more than 100 honorary doctoral degrees.
I wszystko jako elektryk robotnik.
And all those given to an electrician and a simple worker.
Nie wiem, czy pamiętacie Breżniewa, on miał tak dużo, cały jacket z przodu odznaczenia.
And I wonder whether you still recall what Leonid Brezhnev looked like. He had a jacket full on his front of different awards and medals.
Czy wiecie, że ja mam lekko licząc 50 razy tyle co on?
And do you know that I could say that I have at least 50 times as many as he did?
Dlatego nie mogę założyć, bo trzeba by dźwigu, żeby mnie do pozycji poziomowej pociągnąć.
That's why I can't put them all on at once, because you would need a crane to lift me up from my chair if I wanted to wear them all.
Jak kto nie wierzy, niech przyjdzie do Polski, ja to złożyłem w sanktuarium maryjnym.
And if any one of you doesn't believe me, you can go and check it for yourselves. All those awards have been deposited in the sanctuary of Our Lady of Częstochowa.
I wszystko to otrzymałem za walkę i postawę.
And all these were given to me for my struggle and for my attitude.
A walka była trudna w tamtym czasie.
And certainly that was not an easy struggle in those days.
W Polsce stało ponad 200 tysięcy żołnierzy sowieckich.
There were more than 200,000 Soviet soldiers based permanently on the Polish territory.
Na stałe.
Permanently.
A na około Polski ponad milion żołnierzy sowieckich.
And more than 1 million Soviet soldiers around in the neighboring country.
Silosy z bronią nuklearną na około.
Plus nuclear missiles around.
Każdy, kto był roztropny, mówi, tu nie ma żadnej szansy.
So anyone who had any common sense and judged the situation said that we stood no chance whatsoever of rebelling.
Ale ja i paru innych mówili, nie, musi być jakaś szansa.
But myself and a few others insisted that there had to be some way out of that situation.
Ale żeby nie popełnić błędów w walce, pytaliśmy się, ja się pytałem przy każdym spotkaniu prezydentów, premierów i królów.
But we certainly wanted to avoid any major mistake on our part. So just to make sure, I would consult any important leader of the then days that I happened to meet. The presidents.
Czy jest jakaś szansa wyrwać się z tego komunizmu?
Presidents and prime ministers, and asked them whether we stood any chance whatsoever of breaking away from the communist system.
I muszę państwu publicznie po raz któryś z kolei powiedzieć.
And it's an umpteenth time that I declare it openly in public, but let me repeat it again here too.
Ani jeden z tych wielkich ludzi nie dawał nam najmniejszej szansy.
Not even a single out of those big leaders of the then world claimed that we stood the least of chances.
Ale my byliśmy namolni, wciąż pytaliśmy, mimo ich odmówienia.
But we persisted and insisted on asking the same question over and over again, despite them saying no, no chance.
Na te nasze mrzonki zaczęli wpisywać te wszystkie dane do komputerów.
To the extent that you know, they decided to verify our wishful thinking with their computers.
To były lata 70. starego setlecia.
And of course I speak here of the 1970s. So.
Więc te komputery były wielkie, nie takie małe jak teraz.
So when I say computers, they were huge machines, not the little laptops or pantofs that we have today.
I czym lepszy komputer, szybciej odpowiadał, nie ma żadnych szans.
And actually the better the computer, the quicker it came up with the answer, no chance whatsoever.
Jak wrócicie do domu, wpiszcie te dane I nawet dzisiaj, po wszystkim, akcja zakończona, dzisiaj będziecie odpowiedzieć, właściwie nie ma szans, żeby coś się stało.
But you know what? Even if you go back tonight home and if you enter the same data into your current computers, although it has already happened, I mean the change, the computers will reply the same. No chance whatsoever.
Po co ja Państwu o tym mówię?
But why should I be bringing this topic up?
Otóż po to, że ja dzisiaj poszukuję rozwiązań pod te nowe czasy, w których dzisiaj jesteśmy.
Because right now I'm involved in searching the answers, the replies to the challenges with which we are faced in the contemporary days.
I zaczynam od tego błędu, który popełniliśmy, że nikt nie dawał szans. Jak to się stało, że ten błąd był wszystkich nas?
And in order to set the good foundations for those new solutions, I begin with pointing out and analyzing the error, the miscalculation that we all committed in the past.
Otóż w tamtym czasie liczyliśmy czołgi, rakiety, żołnierzy, cały ten układ, który istniał, i odpowiedź w tych warunkach była tylko broń nuklearna, wojna atomowa może coś zmienić na tym świecie.
The point is, what we calculated were the number of tanks, the number of soldiers, all the military potential, all the money involved, and seeing things in that perspective, the answer was that only a nuclear war could actually change the status quo.
I patrzcie, co się stało.
But see what happened.
Cały świat nie wierzy, że jest możliwa zmiana.
This was when the time when nobody really believed that any change was possible.
I w tych warunkach niemocy, braku wiary, Polak zostaje papieżem.
And you know what happened when we all felt so discouraged and so helpless? A Pole was elected the Pope.
Po roku od wyborów przyjechał do Polski.
And a year after his election to papacy, John Paul II came to Poland.
Cały świat patrzy na ten komunistyczny kraj. Co tam się u nich dzieje?
And the whole world looked in astonishment at this supposedly communist country, Poland.
Prawie 50 lat komunizmu.
After all, they had been indoctrinating with the communist system for 50 years almost.
A cały naród w różnych miejscach bierze udział w spotkaniu z Ojcem Świętym.
But still, suddenly, almost all the Polish people flocked to meet with John Paul II in different locations throughout Poland, of course,
prawie
but all of them.
Prawie cały naród chodzi tak cały czas.
Almost all of the Polish people were praying like this, walking around.
Nawet policja polityczna i komuniści nauczyli się robić znak Krzyża Świętego.
To the extent that the secret police and the communists learned how to cross themselves.
Oczywiście słów się nie nauczyli, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, no ale krzyż był.
Of course, they wouldn't know the proper wording, they would go like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, but the sign of the cross was there.
Temu wszystkiemu przyglądali się Sowieci przede wszystkim.
But of course, the Soviets kept a very watchful eye on what was happening.
Ale i wszyscy komuniści.
And all the communists around.
Zaczęli wpadać w panikę.
And they panicked seeing what was happening.
Co z tego będzie?
They didn't know what the outcome would be.
Ktoś próbował zabić Ojca Świętego, jak pamiętacie.
And if you may remember, at one point an attempt was made to assassinate the Pope.
Ale wtedy okazał się nieśmiertelny.
But then, back in 81, he proved to be immortal.
Jeszcze większa panika.
So they panicked even further.
I wtedy sobie przypomniano, że jest taki sekretarz partii gdzieś tam daleko w Sowietach.
Well, at that point, the Soviets remembered that there was this minor secretary of the Communist Party somewhere back far in the north.
Który przy kieliuchu, jak wypiją sobie w małym gronie, to mówi, że w tych warunkach trzeba robić reformy, bo inaczej przewróci się komunizm.
Who, having drunk a little bit in a small group of people, of course, would be courageous enough to say that under the circumstances, the system, the communist system, needed a reform or it would collapse.
Przywieźli go do Moskwy, wybrali pierwszym sekretarzem.
He was brought over to Moscow. He was assigned as the first secretary of the Soviet Communist Party.
I mówił, ratuj komunizm, teraz ty masz uratować go.
And everybody said to him, go on, it's your job, save the communist system.
I on, jak pamiętacie, zaproponował komunizmowi perestrojkę i głasność.
And if you remember, he proposed perestrojka and glasnost to the communist system.
Oczywiście ja i wielu innych wiedziało, że system komunistyczny jest niereformowalny.
Of course, myself and many other people were perfectly aware of the fact that Communism is not a reformable system.
Dlatego brawo mówiliśmy reformuj, reformuj, zachęcaliśmy go.
So we kept encouraging him to carry on his reform.
Bo wiedzieliśmy, że wyjmie pewien element, to się przewróci.
Because we knew that the minute he'd pull one element out, the whole structure would collapse.
I tak się stało.
And this is exactly what happened.
Nie uratował komunizmu.
He did not save the communist system.
Nie uratował Związku Radzieckiego.
He never saved the Soviet Union.
Nie uratował Układu Warszawskiego.
He never saved the Warsaw Pact.
Kompletna klęska.
Which means a total fiasco, a total failure.
Ale po co ja państwu mówię o klęskach?
But why should I be talking about failures?
Otóż te reformy nasze są trudne.
Quite simply because you know our reforms were really very tough and challenging.
Więc będą mi małe klęski.
And well, our reforms will be tough and challenging, so you might come across some failures in your efforts too.
To mówię po to, byście się nie przejmowali, bo jak klęska jest w dobrym kierunku, to można za klęskę Nobla dostać.
And actually, I want to encourage you not to be discouraged by failures, because if you happen to fail, but head in the right direction, you might even end up with a Nobel Peace Prize for your failures.
Ten sekretarz dostał Nobla, cały świat zadowolony.
And this is what happened with this secretary of the first secretary of the Soviet Communist Party. He was awarded the Nobel Peace Prize because the whole world was extremely happy with his failure.
To wszystko otworzyło te możliwości budowania jedności Niemiec, jedności Europy i globalizacji.
And all this contributed to our current potential and the current opportunities of uniting Europe and globalizing the whole, uniting the whole world, globalizing the world.
Znów chciałem państwa przekonać do mnie i do moich i mojego kraju doświadczeń.
Well, I also wanted to kind of build my own credibility and the credibility of Poland and Poland's experience.
Bo może zauważyliście, że są takie kraje, które przez historię były mocno doświadczane.
Because perhaps you do realize that there are certain places around the world that history somehow has made suffer more than other places, other locations.
I mój kraj był taki doświadczany.
And Poland happens to be such a place.
Ale te doświadczenia wyrobiły w nas możliwość przewidywań.
But you know, our experience and our past suffering has also learned us, has also taught us to anticipate the outcome and of things and developments.
My wciąż byliśmy na czuwaniu.
Because we had to keep alert all the time.
Patrzyliśmy, z której strony wejdą do nas, z którą gdzieś nas zagrożą, gdzie, z której...
All the time wondering which side the enemy would enter this time, from the left, from the right, or from somewhere else.
Tylko, że nas nikt nie chciał słuchać.
But the point was that in the past nobody would listen to the Polish people.
Starsi pamiętają, młodsi nie zobaczą do książek.
Some senior citizens can still recall it, younger ones can check it in history books.
My przed II wojną światową ostrzegaliśmy cały świat.
The Polish people had tried to warn the whole world about the imminence of the Second World War.
Że wojna się zbliża.
We were saying that the war was about to start.
A co nam świat odpowiadał, pamiętacie, starsi?
And I wonder whether you remember what the world responded to the Polish people at that stage.
A to lokalna sprawa.
They said, well, it's merely a local conflict.
Nie będziemy ginąć za Gdańsk.
We're not going to die for Danzig.
Dopiero jak wojna doszła do Londynu, do Paryża, przypomniano sobie ostrzeżenia.
And it was only once the war actually reached London and Paris that the world did remember the Polish warning.
Ale za późno było.
But at that stage it was too late.
Podobnie było na koniec wojny.
A similar thing happened after the end of the Second World War.
Jako jedyni ostrzegaliśmy świat.
The Polish people were actually the only trying to warn the world.
Stalin was oszukuje.
That Stalin was about to cheat the whole world.
Założy komunizm na pół świata.
That he was going to install the communist system throughout half of the globe.
A co Zachód zrobił?
And how did the West react to Polish warning at that stage?
Zerwał z polskim legalnym rządem stosunki dyplomatyczne?
It broke off diplomatic relations with our Polish legal government in exile.
A nawiązał z rządem przez Stalina utworzonym dla Polski.
And endorsed the government that Stalin imposed on Poland.
Zapewne ktoś poznaliście gdzieś po drodze Polaków.
I wonder whether you have met any Polish people around.
To wolny, demokratyczny człowiek.
Polak. But if you have, you must know that Polish people are free, proud and very individualistic.
Gdzie dwóch Polaków to co najmniej trzy partie polityczne.
And whenever two Polish people meet, they will establish at least three political parties between the two.
Jedna wspólna i każdego oddzielna.
I mean one that they will share, the common one, and two that each of them will have respectively.
A oni nam narzucili jedną.
And with the communist system, here we were with one communist party imposed on all of us.
Sam Stalin się śmiał z tego, że mu się udało.
And even Stalin thought that it was a very good successful joke that he had succeeded in doing that.
System komunistyczny na Polaku leży jak końskie siodło na świnie założone.
And he would say that the communist system fits the Polish people like a horse saddle put on a pig.
I musieliśmy w tym siodle chodzić 50 lat.
And we had to carry that saddle on our back for 50 years.
Ale to wszystko przeszłość.
But that's already in the past, fortunately.
Co my dzisiaj z tamtego miejsca mówimy?
However, what is the message, what is the insight that we want to share with the rest of the world from our location today?
Jesteśmy w lepszej sytuacji, kiedy dzisiaj mówimy.
Of course, we are in a much more favorable position now when we want to speak to the world.
Polska jest w Unii, w NATO.
Poland is a European Union member, a NATO member.
Mnie zapraszają, nawet wy mnie zaprosiliście.
And I get invited to different places. Your school has invited me too.
Więc mówię i liczę na wysłuchanie.
So this time I hope that you will listen and to what I have to say and what other Polish people have to say.
Już państwu powiedziałem, jesteśmy wyjątkowym pokoleniem.
As I have already mentioned, our generation is a very special chosen one.
Nie tylko w podbliżu naszego życia zmieniały się setlecia, tysiąclecia, a właściwie zmieniają się epoki.
Not only have we witnessed during our lifetime a beginning of a new century, of a new millennium, but actually we are witnessing a beginning of the new era.
Z epoki podboju, w granie, z konfrontacji weszliśmy na okres pokoju.
Out of this era of borders, confrontation and wars and struggling, we have entered the era of peace.
Problem tylko, czy wszyscy się porozumiemy w takich spotkaniach.
And we can certainly safeguard this peace providing during the debates we reach a consensus.
I poprawimy główne programy.
And providing we reform the major programs that we want to follow.
Poprawimy struktury.
Providing we improve the structures and institutions we have in
bo
place.
To, co było dla państw, dla krajów, to nie bardzo pasuje do jednego kraju Europa.
Because, for example, whatever was fit and appropriate for separate member states within those member states is not fit and appropriate for one state that is called Europe.
Czy nie będzie pasowało pod globalizację?
And similar institutions won't be appropriate for a globalized world.
W Europie to widać dość czytelnie.
I think you can follow this on Europe very legibly.
Jak były kraje, państewka, no to ścigaliśmy się, żeby jeden na drugim lepiej, żeby panować, żeby mieć lepszą pozycję.
When we were in separate countries, in separate states, all we did was to race, to win against our neighbor, to be better than our neighbor, to have a stronger position than our neighbor, to have better territory than our neighbor.
Każdy miał jakieś swoje wartości i pilnował, żeby być lepszy od sąsiada.
And within particular countries, we followed and complied with our values, but we insisted on being better and being better and racing out the neighbor.
Jak dziś przestajemy się ścigać, no to właśnie, jaki program zaproponujemy, jaką strukturę?
Whereas now, once we have stopped racing and trying to beat the neighbor, what should be the platform, what should be the program which we will follow?
A więc ja na dzisiaj jako rewolucjonista nie mam odpowiedzi na parę pytań.
And today, as a revolutionary, I find that there are certain questions that remain unanswered.
Pierwsze pytanie. Jaka ekonomia pod jedno państwo Europy i pod globalizację?
The first one being, what should be the economic system for a single state that Europe is, and an economic system that would be appropriate for the globalized world as well?
Przecież nieobecna.
Certainly not the current economic system.
Jutro demokracja zażąda, by każdy z nas pokazał, jaki ma majątek.
Because tomorrow democracy will demand from each of us to declare what assets, what property one owns.
I wtedy, jak zobaczymy wszystkich, kto się tym, bo kto nie pokaże, to ją zabiorą.
And well, then we will be able to see very clearly what whoever owns, whoever does not want to declare, will be just deprived of those assets and property.
I wtedy okaże się, że tylko 1/10 populacji ma rzeczywiście coś, a 90% nie ma.
And then at that stage we will see very clearly that only 10% of the globe's population owns some property, some assets, whereas the 90% owns nothing.
Kto się z tym zgodzi?
Who will agree to such a disproportion?
Kiedy Pana Boga podważyliśmy?
Once we have questioned God and faith.
Kiedy nie boimy się sąsiadów?
Once we no longer are scared by our neighbors.
A to czas na sprawiedliwość.
Then the time will come to be doing justice.
Ten system ekonomiczny nie jest do utrzymania w tym stuleciu, jeśli nie potroimy ilość właścicieli.
The current economic system will not be sustainable in this century unless we at least triple the number of those who own some assets, some property.
Populizm, demagogia, strajki zniszczy ten system.
Or otherwise, populism, demagoguery and strikes will damage the current economic system.
Drugie pytanie o system demokratyczny.
And then there is the second unanswered question. What should be the democratic system in this globalized world?
Do tej pory wygrywaliśmy, liczono się z nami, ale kiedy liczono nas na sztuki?
So far we have succeeded in following the principle one individual, one vote, and whoever had managed to gather more individuals would be the winner.
Nie wiem, czy obserwowaliście, jak w Europie dyskutowaliśmy o jednej konstytucji dla wszystkich państw europejskich.
I wonder whether you were aware of the debate that was going on in the European Union regarding the European Constitution.
Nie dogadaliśmy się.
And we never reached an agreement on that.
Bo był problem, kto ma ile głosów mieć?
Because we really couldn't agree who should have what number of votes.
Przyjęliśmy traktat.
And we have adopted the Lisbon Treaty.
Ale też kto ile ma głosów nie domówiliśmy.
But actually the Lisbon Treaty doesn't show any consensus regarding the quota of votes for respective states.
A nikt nie zastanowił się, że jutro w tej naszej demokracji do różnych struktur europejskich będą dołączać się Chiny, Indie.
But in our debate in Europe, we never thought of the fact that very shortly there will be countries like India and China wishing to join the European structures, perhaps.
I w pewnym momencie powiedzą, czy jesteście Europa za demokracją?
At one point they might say, do you comply with the principles of democracy in Europe?
Powiemy tak.
Of course we will say, yes, we do.
My też prosimy o te głosy na sztuki.
So then they will say, why don't we count the votes?
Kto wygra jakieś referendum czy głosowanie przeciwko Chinom? Cała Europa przegra.
And if they put the situation like this, could even whole Europe stand any chance of winning a referendum or any vote against the Chinese?
W pewnym momencie Chiny powiedzą, nie wygłupiajmy się, postawią wniosek o to, by przegłosować i dołączyć Europę do Chin i przegłosują.
At one point China might, for example, say, why don't we have the EU join China? And they will certainly have the majority to pass that vote.
Ja lubię Chiny.
I like China.
No ale wolę w Europie.
But I do prefer to live in Europe.
Więc coś tu musimy zrobić.
So we must do something about that system.
Oczywiście jest inne wyjście jeszcze.
Of course there is one way out, an alternative.
Większość na sali młodzi.
Young people here in the majority I can see among the audience.
Bierzcie się do roboty, w każdej rodzinie co najmniej 30 dzieci.
The idea is, you know, get down to work immediately and end up with at least 30 children in every household.
I wtedy jakieś głosowanie wygramy.
Then perhaps we stand a chance of winning a vote against the Chinese.
Na dziś w tych dyskusjach, jak obserwuję wszystko.
For the moment, when I kind of follow the debate that is being held.
Są dwa główne pomysły na to, by jakoś rozwiązać te problemy główne.
I can see two major solutions for the future construction of the world.
Jedni mówią, że zbudujmy świat na wolnościach.
Some claim that it's enough to base our world on freedoms.
A więc na skróty, wszyscy są jednakowo wolni.
Oh, very briefly speaking, that this concept is, you know, like all the individuals are equally free.
Wszyscy mogą się organizować jak chcą, poprzecznie, podłużnie.
All the individuals can associate themselves whichever way they want, vertically, horizontally, diagonally, whichever way they want.
Sprawy wartości ducha do prywatnego użytku.
Whereas the issues of values, of faith, of God should be restricted to a private sphere of every individual.
I jest druga grupa, połowy mniej więcej ludzkości.
And I would say that half of the globe's population think along these lines, but the remaining half,
którą wy nie zbudujecie globalizacji,
claim that no globalization can be based on such foundations.
A nawet jedności europejskiej nie zbudujecie.
You can hardly even found the European unity on such foundations.
Musicie sprawy rozwiązań oprzeć na wartościach.
On the contrary, you have to base all your solutions on values.
Musicie uzgodnić najpierw wartości.
First of all, you have to identify and reach consensus on values.
Bo każdy ma inne wartości.
Because so far we all seem to be following and complying with different ones.
I dopiero wtedy wam się uda ta budowa.
And only once you reach consensus on those values, your structure will be solid and stable.
Ta pierwsza koncepcja wolnościowa, ona była dobra, ale w tamtej epoce.
Well, of course, the first concept that I presented to you, that freedoms are just the basis or should be the basis, was appropriate and it fitted well in the old world.
Nawet na dobrym prawie bez ducha nie da się zbudować za dużo.
However, even if we have the most perfect legal system, but spiritless, without any spirit behind it, we can hardly construct anything.
My w komunizmie sprawdzaliśmy tamtą koncepcję.
You know what? Under communism, we actually put that concept to a test.
Wiele razy, ale jeden taki przykład mi się bardzo podoba sprawdzania.
On many different occasions, but I enjoy giving this the test. Well, regarding.
Wielu ludzi pod koniec komunizmu już miało dość komunizmu, nie mogło wytrzymać tam.
Regarding the situation when many people were really fed up with communism, I mean in the last days of the communist system, they could not really stand it anymore.
Ale nie można było wyjechać, nie pozwalali.
But we were not free to travel, we could not leave the country, we were not permitted to.
Więc ci odważniejsi porywali samoloty i uciekali.
So there were some courageous people who were determined to the extent that they would hijack airplanes in order to seek asylum in the West.
To była duża plaga.
And at one point it became a real plague.
I komuniści chcieli prawnie to rozwiązać, opanować.
And the communists decided that they would put an end to this plague by legal administrative measures.
Do każdego samolotu wprowadzili ludzi, którzy udawali turystów i pilnowali, żeby ich nie porwał.
And they introduced aboard of each plane security people who pretended to be regular passengers, but they were making sure that the planes would not be hijacked.
Ale któregoś dnia zatęsknił ten, co miał pilnować, i on porwał samolot.
But at one point one of the security people decided that he was fed up with the communist system, he wanted to seek asylum in the West, and he hijacked the airplane.
Wtedy wprowadzili następną kontrolę, która pilnowała pierwszej kontroli.
So by the natural, in the natural way, another set of security people was introduced aboard of each plane, who were controlling the security people, who were controlling the passengers.
I tym sposobem doprowadzili, że jeździły same kontrole, nie było miejsca dla turystów i tak samoloty porywali.
To the extent that only security people traveled aboard the planes, but the planes were still being hijacked.
Tak daleko można doprowadzić absurdy, kiedy nie ma ducha, nie ma wiary.
So this goes to say how absurd the solutions can be if there is no faith in us, if there is no spirit in us.
Szanowni Państwo, powinniśmy być szczęśliwi, bo czekaliśmy takich czasów.
Ladies and gentlemen, I think we really should rejoice because we have lived to the times that we have.
Ale nie możemy popsuć tych czasów.
But we must not waste the opportunities.
Dlatego zachęcam was do szukania rozwiązań, do uzupełniania tych rozwiązań.
That's why I want to encourage you to contribute to looking for the solutions.
Szczególnie młodemu pokoleniu życzę sukcesu.
And I especially wish really the young people to be very successful.
Dlatego, że wasz sukces będzie moim sukcesem.
Because if you are successful, that will show that I have been successful too.
Ja będę przy okazji miał, jak wam się uda, większą pensję.
And And if you are successful, my old age pension will be higher.
I będę miał dużo pomników jako ostatni rewolucjonista.
And I will have a lot of monuments, having been the last revolutionary in the history of mankind.
Na tym budowaniu, na tym poszukiwaniu możecie mnie zawsze spotkać.
And in all your efforts for searching for the solutions, you can always meet me.
Dopóki trumny za mną nie zamkną.
Until the moment that they close the coffin over my head.
To tyle, co chciałem tytułem wstępu Państwu powiedzieć.
Well, here I would like to conclude some introduction to our debate.
Udowodniłem Państwu, że polityk nie musi być nudny.
I tried to prove to you that a politician does not necessarily have to be boring.
I tematy poruszane uważam za poważne.
And the topics that I have raised are really very serious ones.
Choć forma powinna być przyjemna, byśmy się bawili i poszukiwali.
Although I think that the way of talking about them should be light-hearted, so that all of us could really enjoy this meeting.
Resztę, abyśmy dobrze spędzili czas, przez piłeczkę ping-pongową porozmawiajmy.
And now, in order to really take full advantage of our time, I would like to continue this meeting with a kind of a ping-pong table tennis exchange of your questions and my answers.
A jak nie chcecie, ja mogę monologować.
Of course, if you are unwilling to ask questions, I can continue with my monologue.
Z tym, że dwa warunki stawię.
But then I said two conditions.
Ponieważ już dalsze moje wystąpienie może być nudne.
Because I may continue in a boring way.
To nie wolno nikomu wychodzić.
No one will be allowed to leave.
Bo ja do pustej sali nie lubię przemawiać.
Because I hate talking to an empty house.
I druga prośba, kto zasypia i chrapie, to trochę dalej, bo mnie to przeszkadza.
And the second request, whoever tends to fall asleep and snore, please sit further afield so that this would not distract me.
Wszystko inne zapraszam do męskiej dyskusji.
Anything else goes.
Czym trudniejsze tematy.
So actually the tougher the topics you raise.
A znajdziemy rozwiązanie.
And if we happen to find the answers to those questions.
To ja pójdę na następną salę, będę się popisywał, jaki mądry jestem, korzystając z waszej mądrości.
You know, it will work to my advantage, because if I go to a second meeting and I will show off with my wisdom that you contributed, to which you contributed, you know, people will praise me.
Jak nie macie, to proszę bardzo, każde pytanie
but
przyjmujemy.
As I said, all the questions go, so please ask whatever you want.
Pan profesor poprowadzi. A jak nie, to skazani będziecie na dialog.
Okay, I understand that you are going to run this Q&A session and we will have some dialogue.
Okay. Right, are these microphones working good? I think your applause speaks for itself, you can see. A truly remarkable speech. I can't help but feel that it was so highly charged and full of spark, because he is not, as he said, a professional politician, but a former electrician. Sorry, very bad joke. You have to see, Mr. Lech Walesa, really the Lee Kuan Yew School is, we believe, a leading institution academically in our region, training people not just here in Singapore, but really for the region of Asia and beyond. So when you invite us to ask questions, I think you will have a lot of lively questions and comments from our students. We have just finished exams, and I think some of them want to engage more with you on real-life politics. Additionally, of course, your visit to Singapore has really brought not only just His Excellency the Ambassador and many of his diplomatic corps, but many of the expatriate Polish community here today. And so we will have some questions perhaps also about Europe and Poland. With that, may I, as chair, just begin with the first question. May I ask you, Your Excellency, if you were to advise a young man, a young Lech Walesa, when you think of the changes that are still to come in this world, as you say, we are on the brink of an era of prosperity, but yet the institutions need reform. What would you advise a young Lech Walesa to be doing today?
Ja jestem rzeczywiście ze starej epoki.
Yeah, it is true that I come from the old era.
Z epoki podziału, wojen.
From the era of divisions and of wars.
Więc nie wiem, czy ja będę w stanie coś doradzić.
So I'm not sure whether I would be able to advise a sensible thing to such a person.
Gdybym miał coś wielkiego, to miał następnego Nobla.
If I had a very wise advice to that young person, I would end up with a new Nobel Prize.
Ja muszę powiedzieć tak, że ja nie miałem żadnych danych, by być no właśnie tym, kim jestem.
Well, actually, the one thing I can say is the fact that I had no assets, I had no background to become what I have become.
Urodziłem się w wojnie.
I was born during the Second World War.
W małej wiosce.
In a small village.
Bieda.
Among poverty.
Tylko otrzymałem wiarę w Boga i wiarę w to, co robię.
And the only thing I was given, I had, was the belief in God and belief in what I was doing.
I na tym zbudowałem moją pozycję.
And these two things actually served as the foundations of my position.
Zazdroszczę wam, że wy żyjecie w takich czasach.
And I actually envy all of you that you happen to be living in that times that you are living in.
Gdyby można, to ten młody, który pyta się o mnie, to ja bym powiedział tak, ja ci oddaję wszystko, rakietę włącznie, Nobla, wszystkie nagrody, daj mi tę twoją młodość.
But actually, if I were to deal with this young Lech Walesa, I would say, well, you know what, if it were possible, I could give you everything, my Nobel Prize, all my awards, including my last jacket, to swap for your young age.
Ja żyłem w zamkniętym świecie, granice, nie wolno przejeżdżać, jak na wojnę się szykowaliśmy.
The world in which I was living was all closed up, it was confined within borders, there was no freedom to travel, we were getting ready for a war.
Wy macie cały świat otwarty.
Whereas all the world is open in front of you.
Oczywiście każdy dom, każda wielka budowla zaczyna się od pierwszej łopaty.
Of course you begin a construction of every house or any big structure begins with the first shuffle.
I wy musicie też widzieć no właśnie początek, rozwijanie się w tych nowych warunkach.
And you too have to see which will be your first move when you begin and how the things will develop in order what to achieve.
Jak mówiłem państwu, moim zdaniem musimy poprawić system ekonomiczny, system polityczny.
Well, as I was saying, in my view, we have to reform the economic system and the political system we have in the world.
Musimy poprawić programy.
We certainly have to improve the programs which we implement.
Pytanie, kto to ma zrobić?
And the question is, who should propose those reforms and changes?
Popatrzcie na Europę.
Look at Europe.
Najpierw wybraliśmy prezydenta.
The first thing we did was we elected the president of the EU,
całej Europy,
of whole Europe.
A teraz zastanawiam się, co on ma robić.
And only now we are thinking what should be the scope of responsibilities of that president.
Wielu mówi, że on nic nie robił lepiej.
Oh, actually the majority, oh, there are many people who claim that it's better if he did nothing.
Bo zagrozi interesom jakich.
Or he would get in other people's interests.
No tak nie może być.
But we mustn't follow that solution.
Uwierzcie, ten świat cały jest wasz.
On the contrary, you should really believe that the whole world belongs to you.
A jakie piękne rzeczy na tym świecie.
And there are so many beautiful things throughout that
tylko
world.
Tylko był źle rządzony.
The only trouble that it has been managed or ruled badly.
Nie mieliśmy wykształceń wielu przypadkach.
In many cases we could not really get educated.
Nie mieliśmy doświadczeń.
In many cases we didn't have the right experience.
Nie mieliśmy komputerów.
We didn't have computers.
Internetu.
We didn't have the internet.
A wy to wszystko macie.
Whereas you have all that.
A dostaliście świat, nie stary.
But you have been given the old world.
Trzeba to poprawić przy tym sprzęcie.
So having all that equipment, you need to improve it.
A jak? No to wy musicie do siebie dopasować.
And but the question how to do it? Well, you really need to adjust that change to your requirements.
Moje pokolenie oddało wam odkryty świat.
My generation has handed to you an open world.
Czy my powinniśmy urządzać wam świat? Chyba nie.
And the question is whether it is up to us to establish this world for you. I don't think so though.
Moje pokolenie jest z obciążeniami, wojnami, komunizmem, faszyzmem.
You know, my generation has this burden of our background, of the wars, of communism, of Nazism, and of struggling.
A wy młodzi jesteście bez obciążeń.
Whereas you, young people, have no such burden at all.
Ja nawet nie pozwólcie za dużo, żeby mieszało moje pokolenie te obciążone.
And actually, I think it would be much better to your advantage if you didn't allow for my old generation to interfere with establishing your world.
Możemy wam pomóc.
We can assist you.
Ale główna myśl powinna być wasza.
But the main idea, the main concept should come from you.
Wykształcona.
You educated people.
Otwarta w świecie przez internet, przez inne środki.
Open to the world thanks to the internet and through other means.
Tylko żeby wam się chciało chcieć.
Providing, you know, the only trouble is, the only challenge is for you to want to do it.
Jak wam się zechce chcieć, będzie piękny świat mieć.
And if you want to do it, your world will be beautiful.
Thank you, Excellency. That was.
Będę krócej następny.
I will be briefer with the next answers.
No, I think we like them this full. I think the statement is often that youth is wasted on the young, and you have both encouraged them and empowered them. In light of that, could I invite perhaps the first question to come from one of the students of the Lee Kuan Yew School? I believe there are some of you here just after your exams, or another student, a young person perhaps, to begin the first question. Yes, the hand right at the back. I can just see your hand. I can't see whether you're a man, woman, whatever. Yes. Come forward. The microphone, sorry. The microphone's here in the front. Did you come to the center, front? State your name very briefly and give your question or comment, please. Please, go ahead.
Hi, good afternoon. My name is Jose, and well, Milan Kundera describes socialism in terms of the kitsch, something that we either ascribe to or that we reject according to our ideologies, tendencies, experiences. My question will be, how would you describe socialism? What is for you this concept? Is it the experience that we have with the Soviet Union, the same as what Marx taught in his philosophy? And especially, how should we understand socialism in our century when we see governments in Latin America taking this left-wing position?
Thank you, Jose.
Szanowni Państwo, sama nazwa nic nie mówi.
Well, socialism as a name does not mean anything as such.
A też różne rzeczy w różnym miejscu znaczy.
And of course it means different things under different circumstances in different locations.
Na przykład komunizmu było co najmniej cztery.
For example, if we speak of communism, we speak of four, at least, forms of communism.
Komunizm, z którym ja walczyłem, to był komunizm sowiecki.
The communism against which I struggled was the Soviet communism.
On jest inny, jak był komunizm na Zachodzie.
Which certainly differs from the communist ideology in the West, in the Western world.
Tam było przede wszystkim podporządkowanie, zniewolenie innych narodów pod hasłem komunizm.
Because the Soviet communism insisted mainly on controlling other countries and dominating over other countries under the ideology of supposedly communism.
A więc już dwa różne komunizmy.
So as you can see already, two different communist systems.
Potem,
that I can
speak komuniści,
of.
Komuniści, którzy chcieli objąć władzę gdzieś w jakimś państwie.
Then you can also speak of the communists of communism represented by the people who wanted to use it as means of getting control or getting power in some places.
Ci, co chcieli objąć władzę, to pisali wszystkie krzywdy na sztandary i mówili, że oni to załatwią, czy dadzą.
Those individuals who wanted to gain some power would write on their banners all the injustice, all the suffering of the people, and they would claim that they will deal and do justice to those people.
A więc demagogo, populizm i ludzie się na to nabierają.
So actually they were demagogues and populists and many people just followed and they got cheated naively that and followed those people.
I czwarty komunista, ten, który obiecał, wygrał władzę i dopiero pokazał, jaki jest niesprawny.
And the fourth communism, a form of communism, would be the one that promised to solve things, solve all the injustice, then won the power, and only then showed how ineffective it is and how cruel it is.
Komunizm sowiecki, gdyby jeszcze 10 lat potrwał długo, to by piachu na Saharze nie starczyło.
Well, if the Soviet communism had lasted 10 years longer, the Sahara Desert would run short of sand.
I dlatego też musi pan umiejscowić, gdzie ten socjalizm, w jakich warunkach działa, czy są inne partie polityczne, czy dominację ma. I dopiero wtedy można ocenić, a nawet przewidywać, to będzie dobre czy złe.
So if you speak of socialism, you really have to put it versus its background, where it is located, whether it operates within the climate where other political parties operate, or whether it is a dominating party in the country, or whether it uses oppressive means. So only then you can judge socialism.
Oczywiście krzywdy, niesprawiedliwości, złego zachowania tych, co mają, jest naprawdę w świecie dużo.
And of course, we must not forget that it is true that there is a lot of injustice in the world, that there is a lot of unfairness in the world, that there is a great disproportion of in possessing wealth. That's obvious.
I w związku z tym nie odpowiem panu wprost, bo musiałbym przypatrzeć się, co to jest.
So as I said, I could not give you one definite answer to your question, because each of those socialisms has to be judged against its background.
Popatrzmy się na Kubę.
Let's have a glimpse on Cuba now, for example.
Jakie piękne miejsce Pan Bóg im dał.
It is such a beautiful location. God has given them such a beautiful place.
Jakie tam słońce, jaka woda.
Such beautiful sunshine, such beautiful water around.
Jakie dziewczyny.
And such beautiful girls.
I wszystko przez Castro nie do użytku, no.
And we cannot take advantage of it all because of Castro.
Tak byśmy zdrowie tam zdobyli.
We could really improve our health.
Wypoczęli dobrze.
We could enjoy our holidays there.
A przez zły system nie można.
But with the bad ruling of the country, we cannot take advantage of that.
Czy ludzkość ma pozwolić na takie niewykorzystanie możliwości?
So can mankind afford not, well, wasting such opportunities, not being allowed for taking advantage of such opportunities?
Musimy świat traktować jako naszą własność. Wszystkich.
On the contrary, we have to consider the whole world as belonging to each and every one of us.
Jak wy tu macie dobrze ciepło, ja mam reumatyzm, bo w zimnym przejściu się chowam.
And you have such a beautiful warm climate here, whereas I have my arthritis because I live in a cold country.
30 lat po rewolucji dopiero mnie zaprosili.
And it took you 30 years after my revolution to invite me here.
Nie chcieliście mi pokazać.
Well, I suppose because you were scared to show me how beautiful Singapore is, that's why.
A więc tak mogę odpowiedzieć tylko, jeśli chodzi o socjalizm, bo...
So that's the only answer I can give you regarding socialism.
Nie wiem, gdzie pan chce ten socjalizm budować.
As I said, I don't know where you want to establish socialism.
Najlepiej na Księżycu.
The best solution would be on the moon.
Thank you, Jose. So Zee, you got a follow-up question for
Jackson? Yes, sorry, just follow
up. Keep it brief, please. Yeah. Thank you.
Taking the example of Cuba, is it more important to open yourself, your tourism to other countries, or to keep sovereignty, independence, freedom, and most important of all, justice?
zaczęły lepiej się otwierać na inne kraje, czy się zamykać, pilnując swojej niezależności i sprawiedliwości.
Już mówiłem, że nie, świat jest cały nasz, każdego z was.
Well, as I was saying before, not closing up, that's not a solution, because the world belongs to each and every one of us.
Ile zdrowia mógłby wielu z nas by zyskało tam wypoczywając, tam lecząc się na
Kubie. So many of us would have really improved their health condition if we only had the opportunity of going to the resorts in Cuba.
Ja nie mogę tego zrozumieć.
And I cannot understand how come.
Taka mądra Ameryka.
That there is such wise United States just around the corner.
Kuba wygląda jak komar na nosie siedzący Ameryki.
Meanwhile, Cuba resembles a little mosquito biting the United States on the nose.
Siedzi na nosie.
It keeps biting. It keeps sitting on the United States nose, and the U.S. does nothing.
Ja podejrzewam, że Amerykanie to chyba kombinują, aby tam zbudować Muzeum Marksizmu i Leninizmu z Castro na czele.
You know what? I already have begun suspecting that the United States are thinking of kind of a setting up a Jurassic Park of communism on Cuba. That's why they keep it there and, you know, Jurassic Park with Castro.
Będą bilety od nas brać jeszcze.
And they would charge us money to go and visit it.
Thank you, Excellency. I have many hands in front, so may I first take the lady there and then the gentleman after that, please. Go ahead.
No, pick it up. Dzień dobry.
Hello, good.
Witam do Azji.
Witam.
Nazywam się Angela. Jestem Angielką. Mieszkałam w Warszawie przez 10 lat, jak Your Excellency pan był prezydentem. Mój język polski nie jest tak dobrze teraz, więc muszę spytać moje pytanie po angielsku. Przepraszam. I follow the news, having lived in Poland, and I still have very good Polish friends. I follow the news, any news on Poland, very closely. I'm very sorry for the tragic loss that Poland has suffered. What interests me, what I find interesting and puzzling, is why after 30 or 40 years there are still people who pursue you and try to sully your reputation. And you know, after such a long time, they are more interested in tainting your reputation and your legacy than running the country. And how does one, when you are constantly having to protect your reputation, how does one stand against that?
Szanowni Państwo, tylko słabych ludzi się nikt nie czepia.
Well, only weak people are never criticized.
To znaczy, że jestem mocny.
Well, this goes to say that I am a strong individual.
Po pierwsze, a po drugie.
For one thing.
Wie pani, reformy są strasznie ciężkie.
And for the other, the reforms really have been very, very tough.
Bo właściwie wszystko zmieniamy.
And in the transition, we have actually had to reshape everything.
A wiele rzeczy nie zależy od naszej tam polityki, tylko zależy od Unii Europejskiej.
And there are a lot of things that do not depend on us internally, but a lot depend on the European Union.
Wielu słabszych ludzi nie jest w stanie wymyśleć dobry program, dobrze się sprzedać.
And you know, there are very many poor politicians who cannot really invent a very good platform for themselves, a kind of proposals that would be attractive, that would appeal to the people.
Na tej drodze nie mają szans w demokracji.
And therefore they stand no chance of winning in democracy.
Łatwiej jest walczyć historią, przeszłością.
So they find it much easier to struggle against their political opponents, resorting to history, resorting to the past.
Grać większego patriota.
Or pretending they are greater patriots than others.
Mówi, że lepiej by się zrobiło, ale po fakcie.
Claiming they would have done things better, but after things had been done.
Musimy ten okres przeżyć.
And we have to live through that period of time.
I musimy też płacić rachunki, nawet ja.
And at the same time we have to pay the price, me including.
I ja się z tym zgadzam.
And I just approve, you know, agree to that.
Prawda prędzej czy później zwycięży.
But the truth sooner or later will prevail.
Nie mam żadnej wątpliwości.
I have no doubt about it.
Osiągnąłem wszystko, co można osiągnąć elektryk.
I have achieved everything that an electrician could have achieved.
Dajcie mi, kto więcej w świecie osiągnął.
Can you show me another individual like me who has achieved more?
No to trochę trzeba zapłacić.
So, having achieved so much, I have to pay some price for
that. Niech się cieszą.
Let them just be happy with what they are doing.
A ja idę dalej.
But I am moving ahead nevertheless.
Thank you, Mr. President.
Yeah.
Dziękuję bardzo. Chciałabym powiedzieć, że po angielsku, że unlike Tony Blair and Gordon Brown and George Bush, I have the greatest respect for you.
Actually, I'm sure Tony Blair.
No. I mean, I don't have any respect for them, but I have a lot of respect for you.
I was about to joke that I'm sure Tony Blair has respect for Lech Wałęsa.
Szanowni Państwo.
Pan, Your Excellency Lech Wałęsa, I believe that you are sincere and have integrity, unlike those three individuals.
Z tym, że tym panom, prezydentom, premierom, wiedzą, że ich atakują, tak jak mnie atakują, proponowałem, abyśmy powołali wspólnie związek zawodowy byłych prezydentów.
But you know, having resigned from my office, I do realize that former heads of state are strongly attacked, so I proposed to them to form a trade union of former presidents.
Muszę powiedzieć, że zgodził się Bush, Gorbaczow,
Mitterrand. Bush, Gorbachev, Mitterrand thought it was a very good idea.
I już się cieszyłem, że będę założycielem nowego związku.
And I was very happy that I would be perhaps launching a new trade union.
Ale jak przyszło ustalić, kto będzie przewodził, to się rozbiliśmy.
But the trouble was, you know, up to the point, everything was okay, and up to the point when we had to decide who was supposed to preside over that trade union of former presidents.
Wszyscy nauczyli się przewodzić, nikt nie chce ustąpić.
Nobody wanted to give in, you know, nobody wanted to make a concession. Everybody wanted to be a head.
Ten związek samych by miał prezydentów, nic nie zrobił.
So it would have been a trade union of presidents only and heads only and would never do any work.
Ale może ktoś kiedyś założy.
But who knows, perhaps one day it will get established.
That is hilarious. We have about maybe 15-20 minutes left. And I know the first two speakers each somehow managed to get two bites of the cherry. So could I encourage the next speaker, or the questioner, not to do so? The gentleman in the front, please.
May I ask a question as well?
Please come to the microphone. The questions are being transcribed, are being recorded.
I will ask this question in Polish.
So long as somebody else translates, it's
Dzień
not
dobry,
a problem.
Jego Excelencjo. Please go ahead. Byliśmy sąsiadami na ulicy Opolskiej w 79 roku.
We were neighbors in a certain Opolska street.
Ale od tego czasu, od 30 lat mieszkam w Stanach Zjednoczonych, jest mi miło pana spotkać.
But I have been living in the United States for 30 years and I am very happy to be meeting you here.
I chciałem zapytać odnośnie sytuacji w Polsce. Wracając do Polski, nie może się oprzeć zdumieniu i podziwowi, że tyle rzeczy na korzyść się w Polsce zmienia. Zamożność społeczeństwa, infrastruktura w kraju, wszystko się zmienia na korzyść. W tym jest wielka zasługa polityków, pana jako rewolucjonisty, przewodniczącego Solidarności.
Of course, judging the situation in Poland, you know, we cannot help but admiring how much things have improved in Poland. A lot of it is thanks to the politicians and also thanks to your effort, Your Excellency.
Ale Singapur ładnie wygląda.
But Singapore is prettier, more attractive, President Wałęsa says.
Ale są rzeczy, które troszeczkę w Polsce nie podobają się. Na przykład niski poziom dyskusji politycznej, kultury politycznej, który widać w telewizji, w prasie. Przecież to są wybrani demokratycznie politycy, a jednak pozostawia dyskusja wewnątrz narodu wiele do życzenia. Jakie pan przewodniczący ma na to zdanie i jak to może naprawić, kiedy się to naprawi, bo Polska pięknieje i staje się lepsza, ale chcemy lepszej kultury politycznej.
But the disadvantage that we can observe is a low quality of the political debate among politicians who after all are democratically elected representatives of the Polish people. The political debate among the politicians and also among the Polish people. How can we hope to improve that and when?
Szanowni Państwo, demokracja to jak nauka pływania.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, democracy, or with democracy, it is a little bit like with learning how to swim.
Możecie wszystkich nauczycieli świata zebrać.
You can gather all the best instructors, swimming instructors from around the world.
I wszystkie książki z bibliotek.
And you can collect all the available books from the libraries around the world.
Jak potem wskoczycie do wody, na pewno się utopicie.
But it is quite certain that once you have really done that, gone through all the books, once you plunge into the water, you will drown.
Nikomu nie udało się nauczyć w taki sposób.
Nobody has really learned to swim through theory.
Trzeba wejść do kostek.
In order to learn how to swim, you first have to enter up to your ankles,
do kolan,
up to your knees,
trochę sobie ręką pomóc,
then help yourself or you know, fidget with the water.
I tak powoli, powoli, i potem nauczyciele są potrzebne.
And only then, slowly and gradually, you can learn to move around, and only then you need the instructors.
A więc my uczymy się tego.
So that goes to say that we are only learning democracy.
Jeden niedobry prezydent, drugi oszukał.
We have had one bad president, the other one cheated.
Trzeci ukradł.
The third one has stolen.
Ale powoli, powoli zaczniemy pływać.
But slowly and gradually we will learn how to swim.
Pamiętajcie, że jak mówiłem wcześniej, w tym miejscu mieliśmy trudne nauki.
But as I was saying during my address, in our Polish location, we really suffered a lot.
Raz wchodzili z zachodu, raz z wschodu do nas.
They would enter the Polish territory with hostile intentions, either from the east or from the west.
Te wielkie dwa narody, niemiecki i rosyjski.
Those two powerful nations, that is the Russians and the Germans.
Wiecie, że są turystyczno-militarne narody.
You know that they enjoy military socializing.
Oni się odwiedzają co jakiś czas.
They would visit and revisit one another.
W starej technice na konikach najkrótszą drogą przez Polskę.
And you know, in the past there was no much technological advancement, so they would always take the shortest way, which was across Poland.
Kiedy wchodzili do Polski, to był ładny kraj, kurczę, zostawali go na dłużej.
Once in, they would look around and would say, that's pretty here, why don't we stay on for longer?
I musieliśmy wyrzucać ich co jakiś czas.
And they did, so we would have to try to force them out. Every now and then.
W tym miejscu nas zdradzano, przekupywano.
Also, we mustn't forget that being placed where we were on the map, we were betrayed on several occasions. We were corrupted.
Mordowano.
We were murdered. We were killed.
Dopiero Rosja do morderstwa teraz się przyznała w Katyniu po tej klęsce, a inaczej nie, po tej tragedii.
And it is only now, after this tragic crash, airplane crash, Russia admitted 70 years from the Katyn crime that it was Russia who committed that crime.
Wymordowano nam głowę całą. Najlepszych ludzi zamordowano nam i wypierano.
And in Katyn, our elite, the head of the Polish people, was killed, and then they claimed it wasn't them.
Jedni wierzyli, drudzy nie wierzyli.
Some believed them that it wasn't them, the others didn't.
Więc ta dyskusja trwa, bo to te miejsce takie trudne.
So as I was saying, the debate keeps going on because our location has been so difficult.
A ile zdrady było, przekupstwa.
And so much treason was going on, so much corruption had been going on.
Raz jedni, raz drugi.
On one occasion from one side, on another from the other
dlatego
side.
Dlatego ten naród jest nieufny.
So that's why the Polish people are so distrustful.
Dlatego dyskutuje brutalnie.
That's why they are so violent when they debate.
Ale dlatego, że taki był, to przetrwał do dziś.
But on the other hand, it is thanks to those characteristics that the Polish people have survived until today.
Czy myślicie, że podniosły się by inne narody, gdyby nie Polska wybiła zęby niedźwiedziowi?
Do you think that other countries within the communist bloc would have risen had it not been for Poland, who had pulled the teeth out of the bear's mouth?
Do końca nie wierzyli, że to się uda.
They didn't believe it was possible until the very last moment, actually.
Nie wiem, czy obserwowaliście to.
I don't know how closely you followed the developments back then.
Gorbaczow był u tego, u Kola.
But actually, in 89, Gorbachev was seeing Chancellor Kohl.
I zapytał go Kohl, słuchaj, może byśmy zjednoczyli Niemcy.
And Kohl asked him, well, listen, why don't we reunite Germany? What do you think of that?
A Gorbachev mu odpowiedział.
And Gorbachev's reply was,
za 100 lat pogadamy.
We will talk about it in 100 years.
On za tydzień przyjechał taki przekonany. Kohl przyjechał do Polski.
And having heard that, about a week later, Chancellor Kohl came with his visit to Poland.
To jest opisane w książce, żebyście nie mówili, że kłamie.
And in case you wanted to say that I'm now inventing or making up things, you can check it in a book published back in 93.
Poker prezydencki nazywa się książka.
The book is called The President's Poker.
Pużycki napisał.
Written by Mr. Pużycki.
Te akcje.
And he actually described that situation that I'm now going to tell you about.
Ja jeszcze jako związkowiec.
At that point I was still a union activist.
Ale już słynny związkowiec.
Quite famous though.
Mam spotkanie z całą delegacją niemiecką.
I was seeing that official presidential delegation from West Germany.
I mówię, panowie, za chwilę upadnie mur berliński.
And I said to them, hey, listen, gentlemen, the Berlin Wall is about to fall.
Czy jeszcze jesteście przygotowani?
Are you ready for that?
Odpowiada mi minister Genscher.
And this is what Secretary Genscher replied to me.
Chcielibyśmy mieć takie kłopoty.
I wish we had such problems, he said.
Na naszych grobach drzewa urosną, zanim to się zdarzy.
But actually, huge trees will have grown over our graves when it might happen.
Musieli skrócić wizytę, bo następnego dnia po tej rozmowie mur się przewrócił.
But you know what? They had to cancel the rest of their official visit to Poland because on the following day the Berlin Wall came down.
Tylko w takich warunkach można to przewidzieć.
So, you know, this was under such circumstances that you could hardly, well, you could not really anticipate it.
Uważałem wtedy i dzisiaj uważam, że Genscher to jeden z najmądrzejszych polityków tej epoki.
But, by the way, let me emphasize that I consider Mr. Genscher one of the shrewdest, one of the wisest politicians of our times.
Ale zawodowiec.
But he's a professional.
On liczył czołgi, rakiety.
And he calculated the tanks, the missiles.
Żołnierze.
The soldiers.
Gorbaczow. Mówił, że 100 lat.
Taking Gorbachev into account and his 100 years from now perspective, and he had to believe in all that.
A ja powiedziałem, mam w nosie wasze rakiety.
And I said, you know, I don't care about your missiles.
I zaryzykowałem.
And I took the risk.
I udało się.
And I was successful.
Ale co ja liczyłem? Papieża liczyłem? A oni w ogóle nie brali pod uwagę.
But what I took into consideration under my calculation was the Pope, John Paul II, whom they never took under consideration.
Brałem w tamtym czasie szybkie wymiany sekretarzy w Moskwie.
I also remembered or was aware of the fact that the first secretaries of the Soviet Communist parties were alternating very frequently at that moment.
My nawet chcieliśmy, żeby nazwali Moskwę Częstochową, bo Częstochowali.
To bardzo trudno jest to przetłumaczyć.
Ale tak się dobrze, to pani zakombinuje.
Okay, President Mao is now referring to the Polish name of Częstochowa, which is the sanctuary of Our Lady, and in the name, the name can mean like frequent funerals. So we wanted to call Moscow a Częstochowa, which would mean in a pun, frequent funerals.
No bo Breżniew, Czernienko, Andropow, Gorbaczow, szybka wymiana.
Because we had that exchange of the first secretaries of the Soviet Communist Party, Breżniew, Czernienko, Andropow and then Gorbachev.
Każdy z nich zdestabilizował trochę układy.
And each of them somehow undermined the regime a little bit.
A każdy też się zastanawiał, tamten już ziemi, za chwilę ja tam pójdę. O, to jeszcze nie będę ryzykował.
And also, you know, they were a little bit discouraged from being too fierce because they realized, you know, that his predecessor was already in his grave, that they worried that they might end up there shortly too, so they weren't that they weren't eager to take the risks.
I my liczyliśmy inne rzeczy niż zawodowcy.
And what we took into consideration was a total different phenomena than professional politicians.
I dlatego się udało.
And that's why we were successful.
Thank you, Ben. very much, Your Excellency. More questions. I propose we take two or three questions, if I may, Your Excellency. And I think I'll start with that hand right at the back. Yes.
Thanks. Just a quick question.
Could you introduce yourself, please?
Paul Tambaya from the medical school in US. My question is, what advice would you have to somebody who is trying to get into a union movement in a situation where there's a one solitary state-associated union? What was it that made Solidarity work?
Szanowni Państwo, związki zawodowe były, są i będą potrzebne.
Well, trade unions have always been needed and they will continue to be very needed.
Oczywiście różne związki w różnym czasie i w różnym miejscu.
But of course, they have to, the trade unions have to adjust both to the circumstances, both to the times and to the locations that are in a given place.
Ja byłem robotnikiem ponad 25 lat.
I was a worker for more than 25 years.
10 lat byłem szefem największego związku zawodowego i budowałem go.
And then for 10 years I was involved in establishing the biggest trade union and I headed that trade union.
Ponad 10 milionów członków miałem.
I had more than 10 million members.
Potem musiałem zostać prezydentem.
Then I was forced, obliged to become president of Poland.
Ale tylko dlatego, że zły kompromis zawarłem i tylko mogłem uratować w taki sposób.
And I say I was forced in the sense that I had reached a bad compromise with the communists at the round table, so in order to improve that compromise, I had to become the president of the republic.
I muszę powiedzieć, że kiedy przyglądałem się, jak byłem prezydentem, to zauważyłem, że nic z mojej inicjatywy nie dałem tym ludziom, którym kiedyś przewodziłem i żądałem.
And you know what? I realized that when I was the president of the republic, that I never gave anything out of my free will to those people whose rights I had defended when I was in the union and whose rights I had struggled for when I was in the union.
I tak jest związkowiec.
And I had been such a strong activist of trade unions before.
Nie dałem.
But I never gave them any increase out of my free will.
Bo mnie nie cisnęli.
Because they didn't press me.
I dlatego dzisiaj mówię, to niedobrze robiliście, trzeba cisnąć.
So today I tell them that they were doing the wrong thing. They should have pressed me.
Nie ma litości, cisnąć obojętnie, jak jesteś prywatny, czy państwo cisnąć.
With no mercy, whether it is a private or a state business owner, you have to press.
Nic za darmo nie dostaniecie.
You will never get anything for free.
Tylko pamiętajcie o jednej rzeczy.
But bear in mind one motto.
Zachowujcie się jak porządne bakterie.
That you have to behave like decent bacteria.
Nigdy nie niszczcie ustroju, na którym pasożytujecie.
You must never destroy the body that you parasite on.
A więc maksymalnie, ale nie zniszczyć.
So press as hard as you can, but beware, you know, to the limit, no?
Za 30 lat będzie inaczej.
In 30 years from now, things will be different.
Będą związki potrzebne.
We will still need the unions.
Ale będziemy się spotykać w trójkątach równobocznych.
But you know what? I foresee that we will have all sorts of debate over the situation in triangles of equal sides.
Pierwszy bok trójkąta.
And one of those sides.
Związki zawodowe i organizacje społeczne.
Will be formed by trade unions and different NGOs.
Drugi bok trójkąta.
The second side of this triangle.
Właściciele środków produkcji, a więc.
Will be formed by those who own the capital.
Trzeci zamykający, wszyscy rządzący i rząd. And administracja i rząd.
The third side of the triangle will be formed by all the administration and the national government.
Będziemy siadać do stołu, często dość na różnych poziomach.
And I mean different levels of the government, and we will often meet in those triangles. We will sit down at the negotiating table.
Pierwsze pytanie.
And the first question that we will have to answer will be.
I jaki komputer wybieramy?
What should be the make of the computer that we can all agree on?
Zgoda na komputer.
Once we have agreed that,
czy każdy z was przyniósł CD-ROM?
The second question will follow. Has everybody got a CD-ROM with your respective demands?
I tam jest napisane, co on by chciał, jak on by chciał. Do siebie.
And you know, there will be demands and the things that they expect, they would like to have.
Rzucamy każdy swoją dyskietkę.
All those CD-ROMs will be entered into the computer.
Jest pytanie.
And the first question will be,
w ilu wersjach chcecie to mieć?
Actually, the only question will be, how many alternative solutions do you want? How many versions, how many options do you want?
Wychodzi w tych wersjach 3 czy 5, co zażyczymy.
And depending on how many we agree on, we will get that many alternative solutions.
Panowie, do załóg przedyskutujcie, którą wersję wybieramy.
And all we will have to do will be debate with our, for example, staff or our trade union members, which of the options is most appealing.
Bez emocji, bez demagogii.
And this will all be done emotionlessly and without demagoguery.
Obliczone, wyliczone, jedziemy.
Strictly calculated, coolly calculated, and off we go.
Ale jak dożyć do tego mniej czasu?
But how can we survive until we reach that stage?
Silniejszy zabiera słabszemu.
So far we have had the more powerful deprive the less powerful.
Mądrzejszy przegaduje słabiej, mniej mądrego.
The wiser being stronger in the debate on those who is less wise.
Często to niesprawiedliwe.
It seems very unjust and very unfair.
A my musimy robić mądrze, odpowiedzialnie.
Whereas instead we should be wise and we should be responsible.
A tam, gdzie człowiek, to jest zawsze problem.
The point is when human emotions are involved, you know, solutions are always problematic.
Maszyny nam pomogą.
Machines will assist us, will help us.
Ale trochę potrwa.
But it will take some time before we reach that moment.
Very good. That moment is coming though at the end. We perhaps have time for just one more question. And I think I'll take this young woman at the... Sorry, we'll do two questions. The woman in the fourth row and then the MC, please.
I will try to be quick. Basia Pacześ na Werkej. Panie prezydencie, mi się chce chcieć, ale... Mr. President, I want to want, but President Kennedy 50 years ago said, don't ask what your country can do for you, ask what you can do for your country. Today, I feel that I'm let down by my politicians, and I think a lot of young people feel the same way in many countries. I come from Poland, and as a young person, I really feel like I want to make a difference. But I see politicians who are corrupt. I see gambling commission in my parliament. I see that money makes the world go round. I used to live in Poland, then in Singapore, then in the UK. In the UK, there's election today, and it seems that young people don't go to vote. We have election in Poland very soon, and I'm not sure how many young people will actually go and vote, because there are no people to look up to. When I was a kid, you were a monument, and it felt like people look up to you. But today, current politicians, I'm not sure which one is the one who steals, which one is the one who will just promise things and never deliver. So what would you tell a young person who is really keen to do something for my country? How would you encourage me to act?
Szanowni Państwo, właśnie dlatego, że tak jest, to trzeba to zmienić.
Well, precisely because the situation is like this, we have to change it.
Nie da się tego osiągnąć inaczej, tylko przez udział, przez mądrych, uczciwych ludzi udział.
And I don't think we can really improve things unless we have people participating, honest, fair people participating
dlatego
and contributing.
Dlatego ja walczę o wartości.
That's why I keep fighting, struggling for values.
Ale wartości przełożone na prawo, sądy, na wszystko, na ekonomię, na politykę.
But when I speak of those values on which we can share, I mean here values that will be reflected in our politics, in our economy, in our courts.
Jeśli byłaby taka diagnoza, jak pani mówi, ona jest tu i ówdzie.
And if the situation were like you have just described it, and I suppose it is apt for many different places, and
to w moim programie, w moich wartościach będzie napisane.
If I were to propose a program to young people, and my values would include.
Prędzej czy później ja cię złapię.
Sooner or later, I will catch you.
Ale zapamiętaj wcześniej.
But beware ahead of time that
50 lat.
50 years afterwards,
nikt w tym nazwisku nie będzie w ogóle nawet kandydował.
None bearing your name would be even allowed to run for any political position.
Wszystko tobie i całej rodzinie zabiorę.
I will take away whatever you own, whatever all your family owns.
Ostrzegam cię.
I just want to warn you ahead of time.
I twoją rodzinę upilnujcie tego złodzieja waszego.
And warn your family to control your thief that you have in the
bo
family.
Wszyscy zapłacicie za
or otherwise, all of you will pay for it, a price that will last for the generations to come.
To jest możliwe.
And I think it can be done. It can
jest,
be achieved.
Jest sprawdzalne.
And you know, we can
bury it. Nie pamiętam gdzie się za kradzież ucinano rękę. Dawno temu, do dziś nie kradną.
Well, we can verify how effective such a method is. I don't remember which countries used to have this punishment for theft. A hand was cut off.
Ja nie kradę.
And it was a long time ago, but still there is no theft in that country. Of course, I'm not asking you to cut hands off people.
Nie każę obcinać, bo nikt by bez rąk wszyscy by chodzili.
Because we would have people, handless people everywhere.
Że na razie to za dużo by było.
So perhaps that would be too much. But
ale jest to możliwe i ja w to wierzę.
I'm deeply confident that you know we can purify things like that.
Nie mamy wyboru.
And we have no alternative.
Poczujmy się i chciejmy chcieć.
Let us really feel it that we want to want.
To będzie trudne i ciężkie.
It won't be easy.
Ale czy jest inny wybór?
But can you find an alternative way? Or can you think of an alternative way?
One last question perhaps from the ambassador, please. Please come to the microphone, ambassador.
My name is Jörg Ranau, and I'm the ambassador of the country which is just west of your country. On the other side of the Oder, or Odra, as you would say. That was very interesting what you were saying. I would like to go 10 years further back than when you founded the Solidarność movement. And that is to the 70s and to 1970. I was 15 at that time, and for me that was a very formative moment when Willy Brandt went to Warsaw and he fell down on his knees at the memorial for those who had been killed by Nazi Germany in the uprising in Warsaw. So that would be my one question. What was the feeling of the young Lech Walesa at that time in 1970, and how would you describe the situation nowadays? But following this, there was something which was the Ostpolitik, which also became known in the English language, and that meant change through rapprochement, coming closer together, and change the countries to the east of Germany at that time, through rapprochement. That was a policy very much designed by Willy Brandt and Mr. Barr. So, and that also had as one of its milestones the Helsinki Final Act, where the nations of Europe came together and the right was given to the civic society to speak up. So my second question would be, do you think that was instrumental for you, for Pope John Paul II, and for those many others who stood up to communism at that time? Thank you.
Jeśli chodzi o przyklęknięcie Willy Brandta.
And as for Willy Brandt kneeling in front of the monument.
Ja zawsze się cieszę, jak ktoś z socjalistów przyklęka.
I am always very happy when a socialist kneels.
A tak na jeszcze poważniej, no, to był duży gest.
That was really an important gesture on his part.
Tu było widać, że zaczyna się między tymi bratnimi narodami no jakieś cień idący w dobrym kierunku.
And you could judge by that gesture that there was some hope that there would be a good development of relations between those neighboring countries.
I bez tego trudno by było następne elementy osiągnąć.
And without that, it would have been difficult to achieve the next important stages.
Jak dzisiaj państwo wiecie, nie ma między nami granicy, żołnierze nie stoją.
And as you know, Today there are no soldiers guarding the border between Poland and your country.
A jutro nie będzie wiadomo, co jest czyje.
And tomorrow it will be impossible to judge what belongs to which country, which state.
Trochę tam my weźmiemy, trochę oni wezmą.
We will take a letter from them, they will take a letter from us.
Będzie wszystko nasze.
And everything will be just ours.
Europejskie.
European.
To, co dzieliło, będzie bardziej łączyło.
And whatever divided in the past will unite us stronger in the future.
Dzięki temu, co wszystko Pan wyliczył, to dzięki temu to było możliwe teraz.
And thanks, well, all that has become possible today was possible thanks to all those elements that you have enumerated.
A praktyka, rozwój świata nam pomaga w tym.
And at the same time, the development and the progress in the world actually helps us achieve the situation.
Do końca XX wieku ten czas ja nazywam epoką Ziemi.
And as I was saying, until the end of the 20th century, I call that era the era of land and territory.
Niskie potrzeby, najeść się, ubrać, zamieszkać.
We all had very limited basic needs, like, you know, eat enough to survive until the following day and find shelter to spend the night.
Więc ziemia była ważna.
So territory was very important then.
XXI wiek, rozwój techniki.
Whereas with the 21st century and the advancement of technology.
Prowadził nas do epoki intelektu, informacji, globalizacji.
We have entered this era of intellect, of information and of globalization.
Za intelekt można kupić wszystko, co w ziemi.
And actually with the products of one's intellect, we can purchase everything that is in soil.
A jednocześnie staliśmy się kupcami tych wytworów.
And at the same time, we have all turned into consumers of the products.
Więcej wydajemy na komputery, samochody, na tą wymysły intelektu niż na jedzenie.
We spend much more money on the products of our intellect, computers, cars and things alike, than on food.
A więc w skali masowej jesteśmy kupcami.
So we have all become consumers.
I tak jak tych zjadaczy zwykłych można było nawet likwidować, bo się plączą po ziemi.
And you know, as long as we were just bread eaters, so to say, of very basic needs, well, we could be eliminated because we would be getting in other people's way.
I w świecie to było robione, całe narody upadały.
And this is what one nation did to the other, you know, eliminated the others.
Tak, dzisiaj, kiedy jesteśmy kupcami, żadnego kupca nigdzie nie wolno zlikwidować, bo nie kupi naszych bubli.
Now we must not eliminate a single consumer or who will purchase our failed products.
I dlatego dzisiaj w Europie mamy dwa zadania.
So I think that the major challenges in Europe are two today.
Wyrównać poziomy rozwoju, bo jak nierówno, to niedobrze.
We have to level the disproportions first of all, because if there are great disproportions in the standard of living, that's really a bad situation.
A potem zauważyć w Europie, że Pan Bóg nam nie dał równo.
And then we have to look overly at Europe and realize that the Lord has not given us the same
jeden
things.
Jeden ma góry, drugi ma morze, trzeci ma niziny.
Some have mountains, others have the sea, the others have plains.
I wszystko to nam ma wszystkim służyć.
But all those have to really work to the benefit of each of us.
I musimy do tego doprowadzić.
And we must reach the situation in which we can look at Europe from this perspective.
My teraz razem z Niemcami coś takiego budujemy.
And together with Germany we are working towards that goal.
A jak utłumaczę Państwu, epoka nam w tym pomaga.
And as I was explaining before, the era and the changed era is helping us to do this.
Potem zrobimy te rozwiązania programowe, strukturalne, które będą pasować na inne kontynenty, Azja, Afryka.
And once we accomplish that European unity, once we verified our structures, we will export those solutions to Asia, to Africa.
Kiedy na takim spotkaniu byłem w Niemczech, dawno temu, 30 lat.
Some 30 years ago I attended a meeting, a debate like this in Germany.
I też mówiłem o tym, że zbudujemy jedno państwo Europę.
And I was speaking about establishing a single state out of all the European countries.
I mówiłem, ponieważ to jest mój pomysł, to mnie na prezydenta wybierzecie.
And I claimed that, you know, as this is my idea, my concept, I should be elected the president of that United Europe. But
zapomnieli.
They've forgotten since.
20 lat się śmieli z tego.
To start with, they laughed at this concept for 20 years.
A dzisiaj to robimy.
But today we are doing precisely this thing.
Zapamiętajcie to, co teraz mówię.
And now, remember, bear in mind what I have just said and what I am saying.
W drugiej kolejności, moim zdaniem, powstaną Stany Zjednoczone, tak, Europa, jedno państwo, Azji.
I believe that the second continent to establish the United States will be Asia.
Muszą to zrobić, bo zmusza ich rozwój.
It's inevitable. It's an inevitable solution because progress just forces your countries to establish such a thing.
Pamiętajcie, to był mój pomysł, to ja zostanę prezydentem tych dwóch już.
Remember that it was my concept, then I will become a joint president of the two United States.
I teraz albo wcześniej jeszcze sfederuję ze Stanami Zjednoczonymi i znów będę prezydentem.
Sooner or later we will federate it with the United States of America. That's the third presidency.
A więc mam na 200 lat roboty.
So it'll keep me busy for the next 200 years to come.
Your Excellency, ladies and gentlemen, I know we could have gone on for longer. And you would have...
Oh. Przepraszam
please,
bardzo.
Please.
Szanowni Państwo,
excuse me for the interruption, please. But...
taki dzień mieliście wy i ja.
It has been a day for yourselves and myself.
Mam nadzieję, że coś z tego i u mnie zostanie i u was.
I do hope that you will have recalled some of the things that have been said.
I mam powtórzę.
And I hope to recall some things myself too.
Powtórzę prośbę.
And let me reiterate my appeal.
Naprawdę mamy szansę.
We really do stand an enormous chance.
Niezależnie gdzie mieszkamy.
No matter where we live.
Ten internet, te połączenia, wszędzie można być noblistą, wszędzie można mądrość swoją sprzedać.
Thanks to the internet, thanks to the interconnections, you know, anyone can become a Nobel Prize winner anywhere.
Spodziewam się, że tutaj, w tym pięknym miejscu, i też doświadczonym z tego, co wiem. Tu też są ludzie, którzy mają pomysły.
I am quite certain that here in this beautiful country that has had some suffering experience too, as far as I know, there are people who have potentially great ideas.
Uwierzcie w siebie.
Just become self-confident, believe in yourselves.
Dziś światu potrzeba niewiele, ale z różnych stron.
Today the world doesn't really need much to be pushed ahead, but it has to be pushed from different sides.
Świat jest przyblokowany.
Today's world has been somehow halted.
Potrzebuje każdego głosu waszego.
And it needs a voice of every one of you in order to move ahead.
Bo popsujemy szansę.
And if we fail to do that, we will waste our opportunity.
Jutro wasze dzieci i wnuki powiedzą.
And tomorrow your children and your grandchildren will say.
Tato.
Hey, listen, Dad.
Dziaduś.
Listen, Granddad.
Jak ty byłeś mądry w domu.
You seemed such a macho at home.
Jak do babci podskakiwałeś.
You really, showed so much strength against our granny.
Jakie ty wybory robiłeś?
But whom did you elect?
Na wybory cię nie chciało iść.
Or you were too lazy to go to participate in the election.
Popsułeś sprawę.
And you wasted the opportunity.
To twoja wina.
It's your fault.
Nie podzieliłeś się mądrością.
You did not share your wisdom with us.
Zniszczyłeś szansę.
You wasted the opportunity.
Zachęcam do budowania. Warto budować.
So, in order to prevent that, I encourage you to contribute because it's worth contributing and constructing the new world.
I mam nadzieję, że spotkam was w budowaniu.
And I do hope to meet you when you are involved in that effort.
A w tym budowaniu pomoże nam Pan Bóg, wierzę w to też.
And I'm also very confident that God will assist us in this effort.
Nawet jak on się różnie nazywa, to on jest jeden.
Even if that God bears different names, it's always one God.
Jutro dojdziemy do tego, że on jest jeden we wszystkich wiarach.
Tomorrow we will reach the conclusion that it's the same God in all the religions.
Tylko za dużo nauczycieli jest.
But he has had too many different teachers.
Jutro odpadną te mniej uczone.
And quite naturally, the poorer teachers will get eliminated.
Dziękuję, że tak długo ze mną wytrzymaliście.
Thank you very much for having put up with me for so long and hope to be re-invited.
I can see. I wanted to thank you on behalf of the organizers, the Lee Kuan Yew School of Public Policy, as well as the embassy. But obviously, the very spontaneous and sustained applause and the attention that everyone's given you and this conversation, even beyond the time, clearly speaks for itself. I just want to say two things, if I may, before we close. The first, could you join me first in thanking the translator? Because if not for her, without her,
podwyżki nie będzie.
A president doesn't promise me any raise there.
But secondly, and more substantively, to really thank you again, Your Excellency. We have heard a talk of both idealism and realism. I think we have really heard a first-hand account of the great historical events that have happened in these last years, last decades. But yet, also from a spirit that is very relevant today. We have heard a voice which is uniquely carved from Poland's history and culture, but also a voice that speaks of a wider continental European experience. I often hope that our leaders, as the title says, show three qualities which are described as the three H's. The first is humor, and I think I've enjoyed more and laughed more during this talk than by any other president I've ever hosted. The second H is of humility. And I think despite his great achievements, we have seen this continuing, enduring quality of humility from His Excellency Lech Walesa. And the third H is humanity, which I think he has spoken to us deeply and not just encouraged the youth, but really empowered us to hope for the best in moving humankind forward. So with these notes, we thank you again, Your Excellency, and invite the Ambassador of Poland and the Vice Dean Zdravos to join us on stage for a small memento. Will you join me, please, again, thanking Your Excellency? Thank you, Excellency. Thank you, Ambassador. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. And so with this, we declare the event closed. Thank you very much.